Yeah, thanks. It's Dave down here in Reno at Bobo's on Moana, and I'm here with Mr. Brad Becker from Reno Paint Mart. You guys have been open forever. How many years have you been in business?
You know, Dave, we've been open since 1952. It was actually my grandfather started it. I'm the third generation, and actually we got the fourth generation working in the store now. So I guess you could say we got paint in our blood.
Nice. That sounds a little thick.
It is at times.
So what's the difference between Reno Paint Mart and other paint stores or going to, say, one of the big box stores?
You know, we're an independent paint store. You know, we've been around a long time. We carry Benjamin Moore and Pittsburgh Paint. We do a myriad of other things. You know, just about anything you want to paint, we could help you out, from your car to your industrial building, just about anything you could think of. We also have design services and everything else. So being independent, you're keeping the money local. You know, it helps our local community. We support our neighbors, and the money basically stays in the local area.
Yeah, we're big supporters of that. So when do you paint? How do you look at your house? Maybe if you start to see a chipping or what, but how do you figure that out?
You know, really, you need to look at your house almost every year. You know, I like to walk around it, inspect the caulking, inspect the paint. The trick is to stay up on your maintenance. You know, you want to paint before it becomes a restoration project, because then it's twice the work, twice the expense. It just keeps going and going. You don't want to go there.
What about color? How do you choose a color for a house? I mean, some of us don't have great taste. I like lime green, but I don't want my house to be lime green. What do you suggest in the color choosing process?
You know, that's always been a challenge for me too. You know, and we work with color every day, but I've got some designers. We've got four designers at the Reno store that are more than happy to help you with colors. You can bring your objects in and they can help you on site, or they're happy to go to your house too for a small fee, and they can help you with your colors, your blinds, different fabrics. There's a whole service that we offer that most people don't. It makes it easy to get color.
Yeah, I'm not an expert. I'd be very weak in that department. It's usually my wife's job. Right. But so would they come in? Somebody would come into the store, perhaps with a picture of their house, or how does the process begin and that start?
Exactly. They can come in with a picture. We can bring it up on the computer, and we can move the colors around and give you a colored rendering of what your house would look like. It makes it easy. We also promote sample cans. We encourage everybody to put a little bit of paint on the wall, because it will vary with different lights and different colors will influence it and so on. So you want to make sure. I like to paint things once, you know, so getting the color right the first time is important.
And how long will it last generally?
You know, this area is very extreme. You know, we've got high UV, high altitude. There's a lot of factors that are involved. So, you know, your decks may only last a year, so you have to restain them. Typically, a house with a good paint job should be 7 to 10 years. You know, and I know, like, my house has been 12 years, still looks great today. So,
well, speaking of time, we're running out of time. Reno Paint Mart, give us the address.
We're at 201 East Moana. We also have locations in Carson and Truckee, so we can help you out wherever you are.
Thanks. That's Brad with Reno Paint Mart. See you next time.
Thank you.